put a picture out there and we sign it, so we're taking the responsibility. We're not saying this is from the group, it's from us within the group.
Get rid of Twitter by deciding what we're going to do about it quickly over the course of a day.
Literally just pieces that you're like, this has really outside potential. I think that's fine, but I would hesitate to have everyone just sort of willy-nilly posting. I
definitely see it.
A swift dismissal of a stupid-ass phone call or comment. Sentence. Excuse me? Bitch, get the fuck off.
It's not like something that the company necessarily
I took a bunch of pictures of Enver's nails, and I didn't know whether that really belonged on the blog or not.
They claim to get a high return on investment on that.
I would believe that if you manage that really well, you'd have to really like lay out a very clear strategy. I mean, it's complicated to do perfectly. Specific group of people who all subscribe to, I care about the arts, I care about theater, I care about politics. So it's very specific.
Another thing we should do.
One thing is that sometimes people are Twittering things that I would prefer not go out from the Wooster Group.